Hello friends, today we will see addition of hexadecimal numbers. Suppose this is problem B to E to the base 16 plus A93 to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 16. Here base 16 means these numbers are in hexadecimal number system because base of hexadecimal number system is 16. Now, to add these numbers, we should know how to count hexadecimal numbers. So, there are total 16 symbols in hexadecimal number system from 0 to 9 and A to F. So, overall, there are 16 symbols. After F, hexadecimal number system gets over. So, after that, we will start counting from 10. We will take combination of first two digits. So from 10 up to 1F, then from 20 up to 2F, then from 30 to 3F, 40 to 4F and so on. So this is the way in which we count hexadecimal numbers. Also, please note A is equivalent to 10. B is equivalent to 11, C is equivalent to 12, D is equivalent to 13, E is equivalent to 14, and F is equivalent to 15 in decimal. So these are the hexadecimal values and these are decimal equivalent values of it. So E in hexadecimal is equivalent to 14 in decimal. So these are the prerequisites to understand the addition of hexadecimal numbers. If we know how to count these numbers and if we know decimal equivalents of A to F, we can add any two hexadecimal numbers. So let's do addition. So B to E is the first number. Then we will add A93, which is the second number in it. Now how to do addition of E plus 3? So after E, we will count 3 digits. So E, after E, we will count 3 digits, 1, 2 and 3. So answer is 11. Once again, E plus 3. So we will count 3 digits, 1, 2 and 3. So answer is 11. So we will write answer as 1 with carry 1. This 1 as a sum and this 1 as a carry. Now 2 plus 9. So we will count 9 digits after 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 2 plus 9 is B plus this extra 1. So plus 1 will give us C. So answer will be C. Now B plus A. Now please note that A is equivalent to 10 in decimal. That's why we will count 10 numbers from B. So B is here. After B, we will count 10 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So answer is 5 with carry 1. Therefore, addition of B to E to the base 16 plus A93 to the base 16 is equal to 15C1 to the base 16. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.